know that Mark Henry will be the next world heavyweight champion, no matter the outcome of that match.
I'm one of those people.
Tomorrow night,
I watch Mark Henry's destruction week after week on Friday Night SmackDown.
So it's a Christian and Sheamus. They're no strangers to each other either. Just wonder how much fuel's in the tank tonight for Sheamus, the Great White.
Well,
those banged up ribs.
You're right about that. Don't think that when Mark Henry gets in there, he's not going to target that midsection of Sheamus. Already bandaged.
Christian just did. Straight right hand.
Whoa!
And there's Sheamus, ever resilient.
Sheamus trying to find Christian the cover in this tag. The whole complexion of the match changes.
Think about how physical the matchup between these two men have been over the past couple of weeks. At SummerSlam, Mark Henry drove Sheamus through the barricade. Like a human wrecking ball. And then the carnage from this past Friday night on SmackDown.
Oh, look at Sheamus. Aggressively going for that, the leg of Mark Henry. And Henry down to one knee. Sheamus, Henry. Thunderous blows away, and Henry went to one leg, went to one knee.
Don't forget, that's Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, but Sheamus showing his power. Oh, no.
Sheamus distracted momentarily by Christian, and the only Irish-born WWE champion knocked down by Mark Henry.
Oh, wait a minute. What is Henry doing here?
Oh!
Ripping those bandages that are hopefully protecting Sheamus's injured ribs.
Mark Henry so dangerous as of late. Mentioned before when he breaking the leg of Big Show and Kane, putting those two men into what he calls the Hall of Pain.
Look at what he did to Vladimir Kozlov.
Mark Henry is a scary, freakish individual. And Christian, the very opportunistic challenger tomorrow night inside the cage against Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship. And earlier tonight, Randy Orton was pressed. He was pushed to the limit by the U.S. champion, Dolph Ziggler.
No doubt about that.
Come on, Sheamus. Come on, Sheamus.
Sheamus using his power.
You know, the difference between Mark Henry and Christian is Mark Henry will beat you up. Christian will beat you.
Yeah, Christian, a former two-time world champion. Sheamus, former two-time WWE champion.
Whoa!
Take a lot of strength out of Sheamus to try to force Christian back in the corner and make a tag. Sheamus
really hurt with that rib injury.
No doubt, and he needs to make a tag to Sheamus. And that's a good synergy by Mark Henry and Christian. At least on this night, it seems that Mark Henry and Christian are on the same page.
There's no one thing for sure. There's no mercy coming from either Mark Henry or Christian in this match. Going right after that injury on Sheamus.
Everything Mark Henry does is embellished. It's enhanced because he is the strongest human being walking the face of the earth.
Mark Henry, he weighs nearly 400 pounds. Man has a 64-inch chest.
Oh, 400 of those pounds right now. Midsection ribs, injured ribs of Sheamus.
Yeah, Sheamus trying to breathe with a 400-pound man standing on his chest. No easy feat, no pun intended.
Christian so wise and sly, attacking the injured midsection again of Sheamus.
And they're keeping Sheamus, Christian, and wait a minute. Sheamus with a move here.
That's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Sheamus blocked and countered Christian.
Very timely. A tag so bad.
Very timely because it provides a separation for Christian to maybe make the tag of that man, John Cena.
You got a fresh John Cena on the outside, pacing. I mean, he's begging to get in there. There's a tag.
Cena got the tag. And all the momentum rushing to the corner of the Great White. And John Cena. Cena dancing the rope, bringing, and that is his power and his will to compete.
And you can see Mark Henry, not in a hurry to get in the ring and get him some.
Cena, the number one contender for the WWE Championship.
Whoa, man.
That's where Christian is so dangerous.
A desperation move, and it worked.
Oh, for a moment.
One counter by Christian. And Cena now just bull rushing Christian. Look at the power.
There goes Henry.
Well, Henry wasn't expecting that one.
Oh, and Christian. Again, better move by Christian.
He's gone.
Power of Cena.
Cena with a fair catch on of Christian. So power and strength. And Christian desperately trying to get out of the clutches of John Cena.
Uh-oh.
But not tonight. Not tonight. STF.
Watch out, John.
For our strongest man, Mark Henry. Reasserting himself physically in this matchup.
Mark Henry almost embarrassed by that sucker punch.
Oh, yeah.
Mark Henry almost went out.
Look out! Sheamus! Flattening! Mark Henry!
That's 275. Hurling himself like a missile. And the spear by Christian. The cover of Cena. Well, what a momentum builder it would be if Christian beat John Cena here tonight.
But somehow John Cena able to kick out of that spear from Christian.
Christian looking for the kill switch. Kill switch!
Here it comes. Oh, no!
Oh, kick!
Oh, what a shot! What a shot by Sheamus! The AA! Attitude adjustment! And Cena drills Christian! Cena, Sheamus with it!
Oh, what is in this match? The team of Sheamus and John Cena!
Well, we wondered if Cena and Sheamus could coexist, if they could remain on the same page. They did, without a doubt!
Laura Knight says you want to see me. Listen, I know you had a hell of a night. Just want to let you know I just got off the phone with the WWE Board of Directors and...
Did you resign? No? I got it. You married into the family, you've made your millions, so you're finally getting that divorce, right? I wouldn't blame you for that. You get divorced?
I called you in here to inform you that your match with Nash has been canceled. The Night of Champions, you're gonna go one-on-one with me.
Did I just hear that right?
Yeah, Triple H versus CM Punk at Night of Champions.
Oh, my God. What?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, after that bombshell, we're going to take you back and show you what happened here, ladies and gentlemen, in our main event here tonight. Why, Sheamus?
I am in shock by what we heard and now what we're seeing. Sheamus, a great white like a missile. 275, and boom, the rope kick loosens teeth into the attitude adjustment.
As John Cena prepares for Alberto Del Rio at Night of Champions, a bombshell has been dropped by Triple H.
This match was huge, but it pales in comparison to the fact that Triple H will face CM Punk at Night of Champions.
And we'll learn more about this tomorrow night when Punk and the COO will be there, along with John Cena, world champion Randy Orton. It is Super SmackDown Live tomorrow, 8-7 Central on Sci-Fi. What a night!
You can't miss that. Wow.